Hey, what's going on guys? Floris here back with another video. In this video, I'll be showing you guys a quick and easy way to achieve a 99 consistency rating in Assetto Corsa Competizione, as well as earning the top 1% achievement along the way. But before we start, let me quickly explain how the consistency rating works. Basically, the game keeps track of how you're approaching each and every corner throughout the circuit. During this time, your speed and duration will get measured. Each of the corners driven is compared to the way you approach those corners during the previous laps. So the closer the values match for each corner, the better the consistency. In other words, if you drive a few laps very close to each other, you can increase your consistency rating. Unfortunately, this does sound a lot easier than it actually is. In order to achieve a 99 consistency rating, you need to drive incredibly consistently throughout the track. Taking each corner with a difference of 0.1 seconds of the previous times is not consistent enough. The game wants you to be a lot more consistent than that, so pretty much you need to take every corner with a difference of 0.01 seconds of the previous laps, and that is really consistent. So this had me thinking about other ways to approach the consistency rating in a far more easy and manageable way. I am by no means a great sim driver as I'm pretty new to the genre, but I did find an easy and fast way to reach 99 consistency as well as obtaining the top 1% achievement. By using the strategy in this video, it'll take you about an hour to reach 99 consistency and unlock the achievement, and altogether it makes your time a whole lot easier. So yeah, let's get down to the strategy. Alright, so the first thing you want to do is to go to single player and from there on select the game mode Hot Lap. As for the circuit, you want to play on Monza. And the car shouldn't matter too much. I was playing with the Ferrari, but technically it shouldn't matter what car you pick. Pick whatever you feel comfortable with. As for the realism settings, make it as unrealistic as possible, meaning things like fuel and penalties should be disabled. Actually, just copy the settings in this video and you should be good. And lastly, for the player assist, I would recommend picking beginner and changing the gearbox to manual. Alright, we're all good to go, so let's head into Monza. Alright, here we are. The strategy is very easy to execute and you might already notice what I'm doing here. All you have to do is put the car in the first gear and from here on you want to drive through the circuit. It's literally that simple. You want to make sure you never change the gears and just keep on holding the gas pedal. Now, there's going to be two sections on a circuit where you have to let go of the gas pedal, otherwise you're not able to get through the corners. Like, some of the corners are like really tight and taking them in first gear, that's not going to work. So what I'm going to do right now is to do some kind of commentary over this video clip to explain the strategy in detail, and from there on you can simply replicate the strategy and keep repeating it over and over again. By doing so you will reach 99 consistency in a very short amount of time. Alright, so starting from finish line we just go straight ahead full throttle. Shortly on the left side there's going to be some signs that will tell you how close you are towards the corner. Now the sign that you want to look out for is a sign that says 200. On that specific sign, you want to let go of the gas completely. So no more gas, nothing. So here we got the 300 sign. And on the next sign, the 200 sign, this one, you let go of the gas completely. No more gas, nothing. Alright, so what we're going to do right now is to just let the car just roll out. Just get through the corner. This is the first corner. And on the second corner, this one, you go full throttle again. So that was it for the first section where you have to let go of the gas pedal. In the next section we are going to repeat this step again. The next section also has some corners that are too tight to take into first gear when going full throttle. So we want to look out for the signs again, but this time around the signs won't be on the left side, but they will be on the right side. And the number that we want to go look out for is the number 200 again. So here we got the number 300, and on the 200 we want to let go of the gas completely. So no more gas, nothing. As for this part, it's pretty much the same as the previous time. Just let the car roll out, go through the corner, this is the first corner, and then on the second corner, this one, we go full throttle again. And that is pretty much it. As for the rest of the track, you can just simply keep on holding the gas pedal all the way through. One important thing to mention is that you need to pay close attention to the top left of the screen. On the top left of the screen, you can see your current lap time compared to the previous lap. You want this value to be as consistent as possible. Like I mentioned in the beginning, being 0.1 seconds of your previous lap time, that is not consistent enough. That is definitely not going to cut it. Preferably you want this number to be around 0, just like in my case, but if you got around 0.01 or 0.02, that is also pretty good, I'd say. Maybe 0.03, that's probably the max, but anything higher than that, that is not consistent enough. Fortunately, it shouldn't take you too much issues to obtain that, because with this strategy, as you can see, we're still kept into first gear, consistent speed through almost every corner, so yeah, it makes it really easy to reach consistency rating of 99. Now, one final thing to mention, and this is primarily meant for those of you that are trying to obtain the top 1% achievement. When you're using this strategy and you reach a consistency rating of 99, there's a high possibility that you won't unlock the achievement straight away. Don't worry about this, this happened to me as well. All you have to do is to keep on doing what you're doing, and eventually, after a few more close laps, the achievement will unlock. And you know when you're getting close to the achievement, when the consistency rating of 99 turns green again, and that is pretty weird considering 99 is the max value. But yeah, once you notice it starts to get green again, all you have to do is to do a few more close laps and eventually you will get it. And that is pretty much all you have to do for the strategy, just keep repeating the steps and yeah, you should have CN99 rating and the achievement in no time. Right now we're going over the finish line. On the right side we see the consistency 99 go green, and on the top left side we got the top 1% achievement. Thank you guys for watching, I hope this video was helpful. Feel free to share it with other players that are trying to raise their consistency rate, or you know, just trying to obtain achievement. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. I'm Floris and I'm out. Peace.